Chance of getting into the top 10 for the first time. Skating to music from Vangelis, the French champions. Isabel Delobel, Olivier Schoenfelder.
Difficult sequence of twizzles. And some marvellous edge work in this program.
Hard work that just fell apart a little bit towards the end. Fell apart's too strong, but it just started to fray a little bit. And as Chris is saying, some really difficult stuff there. Not sure the routine really came across the ice as much as some of the others we've seen in the last half an hour. Isabel Delabel, Olivier Schoenfelder for France.
I really admired the routine, actually. I thought it was very, very smooth, highly polished. The transitions through the program, I thought, were very good indeed. Just have a little question mark. It just seemed a little dated when you look at the innovation from some of the other numbers. But it was beautifully skated and incredibly difficult in places. They didn't take the easy option, that's for sure. As I said earlier, some wonderful edge work right at the beginning of the program. These two are good quality skaters in their own right. And look at that for strength. Just amazing. I thought they skated the program very well. Smooth out of the lifts, back into the program. The unison between them, very good as well.
The marks, please, for Isabel Delabel and Olivia Schoenfeld.
Well, the crowd didn't really get into it, though, did they? And I think that makes a difference.
Whisper it quietly. I don't think it helped, the fact that they're French. There's the Lithuanians who choreographed the program, Margarita Drobiatska and Povilas Vanagas. Obviously a little concerned it didn't go down too well. The French competitors here have been treated well, but I think the applause is a little more muted than it might have been. And maybe that doesn't help. 5-1 up to 5.5. Second, so they beat off the challenge from the Americans, which was